What if we have negative x over 8 is greater than 2? What inequality could you write for x then? Remember, we want to fully isolate x,